Hey there, in this video I'm going to show you how you can get a blog custom domain. Maybe let me say you're having something like this. Maybe it was something like this, a shorter one, like to your domain name or to your brand name, okay? Like you're having a blog at undeadprotect.blogspot.com and you want to transfer it to www.scotthug.com, and this is what I'm going to show you all in this video, okay? Without wasting time, let's get started. My name is Scott from www.scotthug.com. It's a channel, it's a website which brings you the latest and amazing content ever. Okay, we also have our YouTube channel here, which is ScottHug. Feel free to check it out, and we'll be getting lots more content from us. Okay, we are going to get a blogger custom domain, and we are going to use our Namecheap as well. There are Namecheap alternatives, okay. Namecheap alternatives which you can try out. There is Bluehost, there is Webhost. There is Hostinger, there is Hostigator, there is GoDaddy, and there are many other domain name providers where you can get a name, cheap domain names, okay? However, I'm going to stick to Namecheap here, and we've already gotten our domain name. So one of the things you need to do to connect a custom domain onto your blogger is you to buy a domain name first. And after buying your domain name, what you need to do is to select, you go to Blogger, just to take you back, to come over here to settings in Blogger, or you have to go to blogger.com, and then you select your preferred blog which you want to change at the domain name. And what you need to do is to just select settings. Then on settings, what you need to do is to scroll down, and then where you reach and find where you see custom domain, okay? You look at that where you see custom domain, and after you selecting that, and you just select custom domain, and you have to enter the domain name which you have entered. So in this, let me show you how you can buy a domain name. First, you have to go to any of these domain name providers which I've given you, okay? And you go to, let me say you've chosen that is GoDaddy. I'll leave a discount code for each and every domain name provider here. All you need to do is to type in your domain name which you want, okay? Okay, you see that my domain name is already taken, that is unlimitedspot.com, because I already bought it. And if I told you're confused with you still want the word unlimited on your domain name, but you don't know what to finalize with, or you it's just your keyword, you want something else to get that unlimited, what you need to do is just go to this site, lead domain search, this one, and you type in your domain name which you want. For instance, if I want unlimited, I'll type in unlimited, and I'll happen to choose through one of the chances or one of the opportunities which happen to appear here, okay? I have unlimited net, unlimited wise, unlimited track. So you have to choose one, and the good thing, whatever happens here means it exists. This one is still here because I've just bought it in less than 2 hours. I just wanted it to be already taken, so it's already taken. And this one, unlimited base, so these are all free, okay? All you need to do is to choose one that suits your desires, and you go for it, okay? Now, after all doing that, so let me say I've chosen unlimited base, I'll just come back to this provider which I chose, GoDaddy, and I'll choose unlimited base. So I'll remove spot and I'll take best, unlimitedbest.com. Okay, you can see that exact match, the domain name is already there, okay? And what you need to do is to add it to cart, and you select continue to cart. So So I'm just showing you one of the examples. I'm not saying that you can buy from GoDaddy, but if you choose GoDaddy, it's fine. You can also go for Bluehost, you can go for HostGator, you can go for Namecheap. Okay, there are many other alternatives which you can try out there, but if at all you use the links in the description of this video, of course you will be getting amazing discounts ever. Okay, 3, 2, 1, here we go. Before buying a domain name, remember there is what we call a domain name privacy. So some domain name providers which give you domain names at a cheaper price, or domain names cheap, you realize that they don't have that domain name privacy or personal info privacy. So if someone tries and does a lookup, or a who is hosting lookup, your personal details will be exposed, and that's not something you wish to happen. Okay, so I'll recommend you to use this Bluehost, Hostinger, and many other things. Okay, many other big brands which you see, and so long as they provide you with that option. Okay, I think I'll have to delete this. This was okay, we have unlimited hosts. Okay, or we need 1 year. Need only 1 year. Okay, so this is the offer which they are giving us with GoDaddy. Okay, and I'll leave a discount code. You can see I'm having a discount code here, and it will be saving you around $7 at the end of your purchase. Okay, so I hope you, let me say you've gotten this domain name, and the next thing you need to do is to just go to your domain name provider. So for right now, I'm going to use Namecheap, and what you need to do is to just go to advanced DNS. If you use Namecheap, and Namecheap, you go to advanced DNS, and you go to where you see host records. Okay, and then what you need to do is to select add record. Sorry about that. Now what you need to do is to add record. Okay, after selecting add record, what you need to do is to come over down, scroll on the drop down, and you select a Cname. Okay, you go back to Blogger, you select you copy the domain name which you bought, which is here, copy it, and then you come and enter the domain name here. Remember, if you've just forgotten, you go to your settings of your blog, and then you say custom domain, and you paste it here, and you click save. Okay, sorry about that. You enter www and then you click save. Okay, so you look at this. They'll give you, we have not been able to verify your authority to this domain. On your domain registrar website, locate your domain name system or DNS and settings, enter the following CNAMEs. Okay, the domain name, the name is www, the first one is www, and then the destination is this. So what you need to do is to copy this, because www is easy. And you come back, so where we entered the CNAME, okay, for the host you enter www, okay, and then you paste what Google gave you, and then you click tick. Okay, and then you select add new record again, and then CNAME once more, and then you come back here and you select this way around. There is a CNAME which they have given us. Remember, this CNAME is unique. It's unique for every blog account, okay? For every Blogspot account, say. Don't copy mine. It's always unique to every account. So what you need to do is to just copy and paste this, okay? Then you come back and you copy the destination link to this, okay? Copy, then you come back to Namecheap and you paste that. then you click again. Okay, as you can see that we are almost done. We have added our configuration. Okay, we are almost there. And then what you need to do is to just click save. Okay, they might not detect the settings automatically, but so what you need to do now, the good thing, we have been detected automatically, but depends on your domain name provider. Okay, some of the registers tend to take some few minutes to update your DNS updates, as well others immediately update that. So you need to click this redirect domain. Okay, you can you have to click this so that it is always redirected to www.blogspot.com. Another settings you have to do is HTTPS availability. You have to activate that such that your domain name is considered secure by browsers. Okay,